got a full day on the Elk River out here in the Kootenays, just outside of Fernie, British Columbia.
You've fished this spot before?
Yeah, I fished the Elk a few times. Super accessible river. It really kind of just runs along the highway here, Highway 3. Lots of little holes. There's tons of cutthroat in here. There are lots of bull trout as well. It's getting towards the end of September, so I imagine most of them are probably scurried up the river and start to do their spawning. There's lots of whitefish as well, but the cutthroat in here is really what we're going after today. They can get anywhere from 18 to 22 inches, I would say, is kind of their average, which is, you know, for any river cutthroat trout, that's pretty incredible. So we're super excited.
David Goggins, The Optimist. This time of preparation, assembling the rod, pulling on waders, lacing up boots, tying on flies, is one of my favorite parts of fishing. Angling is more than being on the water. It's the entire day, the anticipation, the fishing, of course, the stories afterward, the remembering, and the misremembering.
I'd fished this spot a couple times last year and ended up catching a couple really nice cutthroat. These were all caught on the same streamer, so that was the exact same hook I was going to start my day off with.
James said he got a bite, so I'm going to come closer.
Unfortunately, in typical fishing fashion, no hole is ever the same. Didn't have any luck to start the day off with, so we kept switching from streamer to streamer.
How's the day?
Good day.
What a good day.
Be better if there were some more fish. But...
after a couple hours of unsuccessful fishing, we decided to stop, build a little fire, and have some lunch. We even had a surprise visitor stop by.
We saw a river otter. So I started looking it up. I have this handbook of the Canadian Rockies by Ben Gadd, and it has like a little write-up about most animals, most plants, basically anything. It's a very good book. I'm learning about river otters. Because they eat fish, they eat birds, they eat rodents. How big did they get? Great question. 110 centimeters with a 42 centimeter tail. 7.5 kilograms, like a small dog. Anyway, this has gone on for far too long. That's it. And this is the moment Jim's entire day started turning around.
Thank you.
really good. We started early. Pretty early, so it was pretty really slow in the morning, but yeah. Picked up pretty good here.
Are they on mayflies?
I'm on caddis right now.
Caddis, really?
Yeah.
Oh, he's not very big. Sorry.
Holy, this snack was irresistible.
It really was. I get. Oh, hi, buddy. Ooh, he's fighting.
Arms are getting tired.
Can I help? You want me to net?
Yeah. Oh, that's a tank.
He's huge.
That's a
hello.
Hi, buddy. Let's see that cut underjaw.
Reason this is one of my favorite rivers in Western Canada. It forces you to adapt. As the streamer fishing was cold, the dry fly fishing was hot. We caught lots of trout, and it was a beautiful day spent in the Kootenai Mountains.